happen. This is not a Christmas. This is not a Christmas song. This is not a Christmas. This is not a Christmas song. This is not a Christmas. This is not a Christmas song. This is not a Christmas. This is not a Christmas song. My neighbors come be to see who can put up. All right, here we are. Day six, and we're playing The Division, one of the first kind of very Christmassy games. I was hoping to save this one for later, but the game I was planning to do today is just not going to be downloaded. I was planning on doing the LEGO Star Wars game because it just came to Game Pass, but the download's really long. So we're going to play The Division. I've played this game before on PlayStation, but I know it's FPS boosted on Xbox, so I went ahead and picked it up on Xbox. And yeah, it's just... it's a fun game. It's definitely a game that really needs multiplayer, like, is better in multiplayer, but I don't have any friends who want to play this game, so we are playing solo, which is fine.
We have rioters overrunning the precinct. Drop everything and get your asses back here.
So we gotta go back to the safe pass. Yeah, this is a very Christmas-oriented game. It takes place in New York City during... Christmas. There's gonna be a lot of Christmas decorations. Hopefully we run into them. Yeah. It's a fun game. I wish the enemies weren't as bullet spongy as they tend to be, but I understand it being a looter shooter type game. That's kind of the whole point, though.
You are now entering a safe area.
Isn't this where I'm supposed to be? I guess not.
Safe area.
Guess I'm supposed to go over this. Okay, the precinct, yeah.
We just got a distress call from one of the local police precincts we set up as a distribution hub. They're being attacked by rioters. Getting word they're planning on trading hostages for drugs. You need to get in there, eliminate the threat to the precinct, and free any hostages.
Alright, it's time to eliminate those damn thugs. Yeah, it's a really good looking game, Oh, it's a great-looking game. And that 60 FPS is really nice. I just wish there was more to it. I mean, there's obviously a lot in this game. I just wish... It's just this awesome recreation, and it's just so empty. I wish it was more of like a single-player RPG built in this kind of universe. But, you know, it is what it is. Fine.
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
No survivors.
Like, I wish it had kind of the Red Dead or GTA style of, like, a headshot kills them. Or at least you could set it to that. That would be really cool.
Looks like they've got grenades.
Oh shit. Because they're like so bullet spongy even early on. I don't know if I can Purge. Just screwed yourself over.
Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent? That's your in.
Oh,
go
shit.
Get him.
I want the Dale. Need to be able to take, like, multiple weapons with me.
I really don't want to die. There we go. I forgot that I had healing. We're keeping it up, baby. Oh, I didn't know I had that shield available. I guess this is what the shield does. I guess I was in cover. How long do I hold this shield for? I don't know if you missed it, but it was gonna be Lego Star Wars, but the download is just like so long, 45 gigs, and for some reason the Xbox, like, has, where the PS5 I think has like the fastest download speed of any console I've ever seen, the Xbox has really bad. I guess I just hold onto that thing forever. Came out today, dude. It came out on Game Pass today. What was I supposed to do? Some of us have to go to work. Why?
And I'm not worried about the JTF.
How do I use grenades? Didn't work yesterday. It still came out today. Oh, or are you just giving me shit? Hey, who said I didn't work yesterday?
Knock some heads. Oh man, I think he's dead. Get your shit together, people.
Jesus. Oh, fuck, dude. Anyway, are you happy that the streams are still going? Day 6? Thank you for coming. I did. Jesus. How the hell do I use grenades, dude? Yeah, I know, 19 days. Is this just me, or is this like a cool way of counting on Christmas? Every day, it's a new stream. And every day, it's like, is he gonna do it? Explosive bullet, what the hell is that? Oh. Dude, there's Christmas decorations.
Hostiles detected nearby.
Christmas tree. See, I can just hang out in here. This could be like the Christmas stream, just hanging out in a Christmas room. Okay, I don't know what the hell that was.
Get me out of here. Keep it down. Don't get them riled up. Play nice and give me time to get us out of here. Hey, thanks for looking out for us. I don't know where you came from, but we'd have been screwed without you. Thanks.
When do I unlock another? Unlock a level 4. What level am I now? I'm level 3? How close am I to level 4? Not close at all. Jesus! I'm almost gonna have a seizure with that fucking thing. Okay, he's a good guy.
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
Don't let him sneak up on us.
Jesus. I feel like they built some awesome gunplay and like combat and everything in this game, and it sucks that they wasted it on just like a MMO style game. Like, this could have been a really cool open world, like, pop game. Not that I don't like this game, it's just for me as a single player person, you know, it's definitely difficult. Jesus. Oh, fuck, dude. Is there another one? Go respawn. I wish it would give me health packs in there. Neutralize the leader of the rioters. Leader. Ah! Ooh-wee. Ah, hard being a division guy. Okay, so that's mine. I gotta run the rifle. I wish I could have two guns.
Where the hell are we?
Warning. Hostiles detected.
I wish you guys would lay down suppressive fire. I mean, goddamn. There we go.
Additional hostiles inbound.
Okay, Ripper, he is the bad guy. Okay, now it's just me and Rip.
Thank you.
Okay, took care of him. Here we go. That was intense, but I did it. I'm Mr. Division, baby.
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
Oh, my guy's got an ugly ass face.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes. The rest of us should be in this chopper. I can't believe it's finally happening. Do this!
Fuck! Hey! Stop! All dialogue we just heard 5 seconds ago. That the Horizon DLC's announcement is imminent.
Just hold on. Come on back. I need you. Look, you're gonna be okay. You're more okay than me. Shit. That explosion took out the commander. We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it. It's just...
Landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
Am I really gonna have to watch all these cutscenes?
About the first wave. They're all they're dead or MIA.
Huh?
So this is up to us. That's why we need to get it together.
When I'm done.
Now.
JTF 68 to tower. Visual Hudson.
Yeah.
Two division agents on board. The next explosion was their ride in. Okay, clear to land. JTF 68.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. Well, we're out of time. My bet's on you. It has to be. I hope to God I'm right.
Welcome to Hudson Piers. I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. Feasto radio silent by tomorrow. There's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there. Y'all need it.
Master's your man. You'll find him just inside the gate.
Can I get a stretcher at the end of the dock?
Yes, under the mistletoe.
I don't get it. Are we evacuating or what? Who the hell's even in charge anymore?
Look, I don't have all the...
Okay.
You need to step through here, pal. You gotta make sure you're clean. This virus is equal opportunity.
You good to go, okay?
Hey, you look what I got here. Thinking you'll be back.
I'm thinking I'm back. Mission.
You can't buy from over there.
I'm sure I've got everything you need.
Hope it's a sidearm. Oh, it's not. What? That was a big waste of money. I thought I could get a automatic sidearm. Your hostess. I kept wasting my money on this fucking gun thinking it was gonna be a sidearm. Can I at least this with it? Seriously now? Damn, I did. Now, what is your problem?
What's going on here?
Damn, I got fucking loaded ass. I mean, they can't all be winners, dude. It's no Horizon. At least, you know, you can shit on Horizon all you want. At least last night I had like an epic fight.
Calling all units, we've got a hostile stronghold up on West 29th. Please investigate.
Why don't you go check it out?
Where's all my healing?
Thanks. Without you, I don't think we could have taken him out.
You know, I would hope that they would have enough people that they could take out like four fucking guys. I'm just gonna do a couple more encounters and call it a night. Hold and use screen of your choice. Okay. Okay, it's equipped, but how do you use it? A lot of running, huh? Hopefully tomorrow will be like a Star Wars. Much more fun experience. I mean, this game's fun and it's not exactly the You know what? I'm not making excuses. I chose this game. I love it. I mean, look, it is Christmassy, you can't deny that. Take care of him. Holy shit. Ah.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Well, I'm gonna call it a night because I'm not going all the way back there. But yeah, so this is a real quick one. But I did meet the requirements. It's at least 5 minutes. So, alright. See you guys tomorrow.